is a 112-pound semifinal match between Alec Pantaleo of Canton in the red and white and TJ Fagan of Catholic Central in the blue and red. Pantaleo's in on the leg, and he gets a first takedown. Pantaleo wants to cut him. It's a score 2-1.
Congratulations.
third. Pantaleo leads 4-3. Pantaleo in on leg again. Fagan defends. And there's a takedown at the edge. Again, makes a score 6-4. Out of bounds.
Keep working, buddy. You got this.
I don't know how much time is left. Pantaleo in on a single leg. Just heard in the other semifinal, Dan Martinez defeated Malik Amin, 9-8. Pantaleo in on legs again and out of bounds. Obviously, short time. Just a few seconds left. Final score, Pantaleo 8, Fagan 4.